This is a letter game. It's a fishy letter game, and when you take this off the shelf, it's going to look like this, and it's going to have a staple
it's a
in it.
Fish.
It is a fishy game. It's called Rainbow Fish Alphabet Match. What you're going to do, though, is there's two pages, so you just gently take them apart and lay them down. I'm going to lay them towards you so you can see them because you're going to help me, okay?
Yay!
Now,
you do it.
We're going to use letter cards. You can either use lowercase letter cards if you think you're a real letter expert.
I'm a letter.
Or you can use uppercase letters. Are you listening? Because I'm going to need your help.
Those ones are better.
Or you can use uppercase letters. Now, all of these fish with these different letter cards have different colors.
I'm going to do watercolor.
So watch what I do. I'm going to show you how to play. You're going to take all your cards and place them face down so you can't see them. And you can see I have my crayons laid out in front of me of all the colors that I need. So if I was going to go first, I'm going to turn over the top card.
Hey.
Okay, first let's look at the color.
Hey.
What is the color of my fish?
Hey.
What's the color of my fish?
Orange.
It looks orangey, but it's really yellow. I'll show you what orange looks like when we get further into the pile.
Orange is dark.
So this one is yellow. So I'm going to pick up my yellow crayon. Listen, I'm going to pick up my yellow crayon. Now, does anybody know the letter on my card?
I don't know.
Does anybody know this letter name?
K.
K for kick. Okay, so I have to find, I've got my yellow crayon. I've got to find where my fish with the K is.
I'll fix it in a minute. It's okay.
So I don't see it here. Oh, there it is. There is a match. Sit back a little bit, Fisher. Samantha, you can just leave your bag and come join us. We'll fix it later, okay, sweetie? So I'm going to take my yellow crayon and color in my K fish because my K fish is yellow. Okay, now, if you guys are sitting back on your line, I'm going to have you guys come up and have a turn, okay? All right, so Colin, why don't you come up first? This is your card. Turn it over. What color is your fish? Purple. So come over here and find the purple crayon. Let me see your card. All right, do you know what letter this is?
Purple.
L. So see if you can find the L fish and color him purple, because that's the color he is on his card. Right, color that one purple. Use your helping hand. Okay, this one is for Reagan. Okay. Actually, I'm going to pick a different one with a different color.
I do pink.
That's
okay.
I want pink.
There is no pink. All right. Are you ready, Reagan?
Yeah.
Come on up. Look at the fish. What color is he? Okay, so go ahead, Colin, and put purple down. I'm going to let Reagan come over here and find blue. I'll take your card. Where's the blue crayon? All right. And for Nathan. No. All right, Reagan, we have to find the letter N.
I found it.
The letter N.
Okay,
color him blue. Because that's the color he is on his card. So we're going to keep working through our circle and taking turns. If you're doing this at home, you want to keep drawing cards until you get to the end of your pile and both sheets are colored with beautiful rainbow fish, okay?
Okay.